Are you serious? Are you serious? The United States Defense Secretary James Mad Dog Mattis has just issued a dramatic ultimatum to North Korea today. He says, North Korea, you need to cease any consideration of actions that would lead to the end of its regime and destruction of your people, unquote. Now, strong words that come just one day after President Donald Trump warned that the United States could unleash fire and fury, the likes the world has never seen before. Well, the North Koreans must choose to stop isolating itself and stand down its pursuit of nuclear weapons, says the Secretary of Defense, James Mad Dog Mattis. And he said it in a written statement, adding that the regime's actions will continue to be grossly overmatched by ours and would lose any arms race or conflict if it initiates. So Mattis has consistently said that he prefers to resolve the issues over North Korea missile and nuclear programs through diplomacy, noting military action could yield catastrophic consequences. And Mattis called on North Korean's leader Kim Jong-un today to cooperate with the international community. Kim Jong-un should take heed to the United Nations Security Council's unified voice and statements from the governments of the world over, who agree that North Korea poses a threat to global security and stability, he said. Folks, it's getting ugly. It's beyond getting ugly. It is ugly. The question is, if Kim Jong-un really fires these four missiles right at Guam, and even if he drops them in their doorstep, do you really think we can sit here any longer? And you know that nobody wants to do the preemptive strike on these guys. Nobody wants to pull the trigger, but my Lord have mercy. What if we sit there, we let him shoot the four and they come down, but they don't come down just in the front door, but they actually land on these there's 162,000 American citizens living in Guam. Are you serious? So pray, folks. Seriously, pray. Pray. It's as if this is apocalypse now. Are you saved?